My closest experience to what you're talking about is I went trekking with, well, looking for mountain gorilla in Rwanda last year. I would do that again any day because it was unbelievable in their world. And you go and look for them and there's no tagging devices or any tech. There's people who have watched the gorilla for so many years that they know where their droppings are. They know where families hang out. They know what their routines are. So you're literally looking around and you could be on the lookout for them for like 2 to 6 hours. But we found them in 2 hours. One group that we heard about, because you go in smaller groups of like 10. The other group that we are friends with, they took 8 hours to find gorillas, but they saw them too.